Hello. We've had more activity and success this week with our advocacy efforts that we wanted to share with you before week's end. By way of state relief, we were very grateful to hear from leaders of the North Carolina General Assembly that they plan to address waiving interest fees on late tax payments when they reconvene at the end of April. We can take great comfort that this issue has bipartisan support, and we're elated our advocacy efforts on your behalf are coming to fruition. We're continuing our work to have business property tax deadlines extended as well. You can help us by reaching out to your legislators using our one-click politics tool, which again, only takes a minute or two and makes a world of difference for our work on your behalf. On a federal level, I have a very important update to share. U.S. Senator Tom Tillis requested a conference call with NCACPA, offering an opportunity for us to discuss issues concerning the recent COVID-19 relief legislation that our members have identified. On Wednesday, April 1st, members of the Association's Executive Committee, Board of Directors, Taxation Committee, our legal counsel, and members representing perspectives of North Carolina's firms and industries participated in a 30-minute call with the senator and his senior staff. Senator Tillis was very responsive to our concerns and acknowledged there are issues pertaining to the new legislation that absolutely need to be smoothed out. To that end, he's asked NCACPA to continue to aggregate your questions and provide those to him, just as we did during Wednesday's call. He acknowledged the value of the CPA profession and asked for our members to be thinking creatively about business simplifications or clarifications that are needed, and that he would do his part to keep the identified issues moving. Senator Tillis was very clear he wants this to be an iterative dialogue, which reflects his recognition of the value of this profession. I received a follow-up note from the senator's office today clarifying that he wishes to schedule calls with our organization every 2 weeks, and more frequently, or as needed, with senior members of his staff. I hope you're finding these regular video updates helpful as we all continue to navigate these challenges together. And our entire NCACPA team continues to be grateful for the opportunity to serve you. Thank you.